गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास टू. टुडे आई विल टीच यू अबाउट कंप्यूटर एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस. हाउ डज अ कंप्यूटर वर्क? इट इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस. इट इज मेड ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक पार्ट्स. इट नीड्स डेटा एंड कमांड्स टू डू सम वर्क. डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर डू डिफरेंट वर्क. Now let's know basic three steps of computer which it follow: input, second process, and third output. Input: keyboard and mouse is known as input device by which we input data and give commands to computer. Second topic is process. CPU stand for Central Processing Unit, which take all the command which we input as data and does all the calculation. This is called processing. Third is output. The result obtained after processing is called output. Student, first we input data with keyboard. That data go as an command in CPU. CPU process it and give us output which we can see by the help of output device known as monitor or printer. Till now we study about three basic steps of computer: input, process, and output. We learn how it works and devices help in it. Now let's take one example, combine all three steps. We input 3 + 2, computer take it as command and process. Calculate 3 + 2, result came after processing by computer is 5 as output. Next topic is, why is a computer useful? In this topic we see what is the difference between computer and human. In computer we see computer never forgets. It can store a lot of data, but humans forgets things stored in mind sometimes. Computer never gets tired, but human need rest after working for some time. Computer never make mistakes, but human needs time to finish the work. Computer work very fast and can do many things at the same time, but human can make mistakes when tired. Computer cannot take decisions, but human can take decisions on their own. Computer need command to work, but human work without command for someone. Computer has no feelings, but human have feelings. Now we see what are the advantages of using a computer. Computers are used to do many things, like for making presentations, for doing calculations, for teaching in schools and colleges, for designing different things, for listening to music, and last for using internet. So these are advantages of computer. So I give you 4 examples. Now we see first example, solving sums. We can do sums and some other calculations on the computer. Second example, play music. Computer can play music, songs and movies for us. Third example is reading poems and stories. We can read stories and poems on the computer by pressing keys on the keyboard. Now, last example is drawing and coloring pictures. We can draw pictures on the computer. We can also color them by using a mouse. So these are four examples. Till now, we have learned the advantages of computer, and now we will study the disadvantages of computer. So now we see what are the disadvantages of using a computer. Although there are many advantages of using computers, as you have seen, there are some disadvantages too. So first is, old and discarded computer are harmful to the environment. Working on computers for a long time causes health problems. Computers are attacked by virus and this may cause loss of data. Many people misuse the computers to harm other people. So now we have completed this chapter and I hope you all have understood it. Worksheet for this chapter will be provided to you, which is your homework. Solve the worksheet and question answers in your copies and run them. So stay home, stay safe.
Thank you.